This is J. Catherwood Hormel. He was a businessman that lived between 1892 and 1954. He was the son of the founder of Hormel, the meat company, and served as the head of the company for a while.